Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over what to do if your arrow keys stop working in Microsoft Excel.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
Have you ever had this scenario where your cursor is in a cell in Microsoft Excel, and you know that you can use the down or the right arrow key, but you tried to type them on your keyboard and the cursor's not moving? Well, there are several reasons why this could be happening, and we're going to go over a couple of those right now. So one of the options is if I right-click down here on the status bar in Excel, and if I go over here to scroll lock, and I uncheck this, and then click back in Excel, sometimes that will allow me to use my arrow keys again.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
Another thing you can check for is, say I am up here in the formula bar and I've begun typing a formula. So say this is B1 plus C1. And then if you use the arrow keys on your keyboard, I can see that I can't move out of my cell. The reason for that is because the formula has not been registered yet in Microsoft Excel. So to do that, just press enter on your keyboard, and then you can see that the highlighted cell will go down one, and then I can start using the arrows on my keyboard again. There are a few other things that you can check as well as to why your arrow keys are not working. Some of those are on your keyboard. There's another setting in Control Panel. You can unfreeze your columns, unprotect your worksheet. Maybe it has to do with one of the add-ins that you have installed. We go over each one of these other options in our blog entry out on our website, and I will include a link to our blog entry below in the description on YouTube if you would like to check out some more troubleshooting options for locked arrow keys. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.